Everybody, I'm famous.
Well, hello there, my beautiful, lovely, delightful, talented internet friends. I am ridiculously excited to be able to bring you today's video, and apparently Monkey is too. She wanna wear some shades? There we go. You know, I'm not even gonna attempt to bury the lead. I was in a New York Times Square billboard, and beyond the fact that this is a once in a lifetime opportunity that I am crazy grateful for, the cause that it is for is amazing, and even more than that, Brian and I got to fly out to actually see it in person. Why are we going to New York City, baby?
I'm going to New York City because you are gonna be on a billboard in Times Square.
What? So a couple months ago, I got chosen as a spokesperson for Shades for Migraine, which is an incredible campaign raising awareness for migraine disorders. And something I didn't even know when I signed up for it is that there was going to be a billboard live in Times Square. And like an absolute nerd, Brian and I booked tickets out to see it because I feel like this is one thing. It's never gonna happen again. Come on. We all know I'm not actually this cool, so I'm gonna capitalize on it when I have the opportunity, and we are flying out for approximately like 17 hours, and we're gonna see me in Times Square. So we got into New York City late last night and definitely did not get enough sleep, and we are about a 15-minute walk away from Times Square. So we are gonna go get some coffee and meander our way down there and see if we can find me on a billboard.
Hey, look out, she's coming through. She's walking here.
Times Square is right up here. I think it's like one street over. So I think in theory, it should be that one up there, if I read the email.
If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere.
I don't think I can make it here, I'm melting.
Who is that? That was you on a Times Square billboard.
Everybody, I'm famous. Just kidding, please don't.
Who is that dork?
That is the proper response. That's so cool to see.
Yeah.
Shades. That didn't work very well.
No star power.
No star power. So when I first got the email and text, I think it was on a Thursday morning, being like, hey, just so you know, there's like an opportunity for you to be a part of a Times Square ad for the Shades for Migraine campaign that we're raising awareness for. Would you be interested in that? I'd like to say that I was super totally cool and like, yeah, I think I'll see if I can fit that into my schedule. But I was like, stop everything. I'll cancel anything you need. What do you need from me? Let's make this happen. Being someone who loves New York City, my husband's from New York, this was like the coolest thing to me. And so being able to go and see it felt really, 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 really cool. So yeah, I'm gonna stop gushing and continue on here. So this was by far one of the craziest and also once in a freaking lifetime experiences that I've ever had, and I am so grateful that I was able to go see it. It was just, it was really surreal. That is a moment that I will savor and be grateful for the rest of my life. But much more importantly than any of that, I wanna talk about what that billboard was actually for, because that, my friends, is a cause that I care very deeply about. Now you may have seen on the billboard, the quote that they had by my picture is, "Migraine is harder than my amputation." And that is 100% true. This channel, Footless Show, I've largely detailed my journey through amputation, the ups, the downs, the good, the bad. It's been a struggle, but it's been a beautiful thing as well. And another topic that I've covered, but I've never really fully dove in, that's not a word, never fully dived into, yeah, that's a sentence, has been my journey since I was a teenager dealing with migraine. This is something that has affected my life in more ways than I think my amputation ever could, and one of the reasons I like to make that comparison is because oftentimes people look at me missing a leg and are like, oh, that must be the worst thing you've ever gone through, right, or the hardest thing to deal with, and the reality, again, couldn't be further from the truth. Dealing with something as debilitating and disabling as migraine is definitely one of the largest struggles that I currently still have. I'm on some new treatments. I know enough about my diagnosis, about symptoms, about triggers for migraines, that I do a good job of managing it, but it is something that very much still affects my life and exists in my life. And when I say migraine, I think a lot of people think headache, understandably so. It's kind of how culture talks about it. But migraine is so much more than just a headache. It's something that affects multiple systems in your body. For instance, I get really nauseous. I have a lot of difficulty putting words together. I look and I sound like I'm drunk, like I'm just not with it when I have a migraine. migraine that hits, oftentimes, yes, there's a lot of physical pain, but it goes so much further than that. And Shades for Migraine is a campaign that I'm a spokesperson for this June that you can be a part of, and I really hope you'll join me. It is the simplest thing in the world to be a part of, and is kind of fun too. The purpose of this campaign is very straightforward. It is simply to raise awareness and give voice to those who have been dealing with migraines. So if you have dealt with migraine, if you know someone who is dealing with migraine, if you care about this at all we're asking you to do is to wear a pair of shades in the month of June, specifically June 21st, but really whenever you'd like to. Post that picture with the hashtag Shades for Migraine and challenge three of your friends to do the same. Migraine is something that affects over 40 million Americans and many more people worldwide. It's the sixth most debilitating disease in the world, which I can definitely attest to the effects of. And so many people go undiagnosed, which is one of the reasons I think it's very important that we raise awareness, connect people with resources, get diagnoses so that people can get good treatments for what they're dealing with. Speaking on a personal level, raising awareness about what migraine is and how it affects people is really important to me because I have the luck of having a lot of people in my life who are very understanding. I have a group of friends now who get it, so when I'm canceling or when I have to leave something early or when I'm completely unreliable because I have a migraine, they are incredibly understanding because they get that it's not just like, oh, a headache that I don't want to deal with. They get that it's something debilitating, but that is not the case for everybody. And I've certainly had experiences in my life where people treated it like it was something I just needed to get over, not understanding that it's something that really takes chunks of your life away. I really hope that you'll join me in this. And again, it's the simplest thing. All you gotta do is pick up a pair of your sweetest shades. By the way, you look really cool. Snap a selfie of yourself or a picture with your friends. Post that picture and hashtag Shades for Migraine to help us raise awareness and end the stigma. A huge, gigantic thank you to Shades for Migraine for the amazing work that you're doing. And then also, on a selfish personal level, thank you for having me be a part of this Times Square campaign. It was such an honor and just felt just absolutely delightful, amazing, and I'll always remember it, so thank you so much. To my lovely patrons who enable me to do what I do, thank you for your continual support. It means the world to me. If you're interested in what Patreon is or how you could participate in this community, click the link on screen. You can't click on screen. Click the link in the description to check it out, but most importantly to you watching this video right now, thank you so much for spending a few minutes out of your day here with me today. You could be anywhere else in the world doing absolutely anything else, but you chose to hang out with me for a few minutes and listen to me talk, and I really appreciate that. I love you guys. I'm thinking about you, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys. Testing, testing, testing. Hi, you're so cute. Have her from the sky. Ever feel like going back?